Prince William, Kate Middleton reportedly preventing at the back of closed doors. Prince Harry taking on more royal responsibilities. Prince William and Kate Middleton are reportedly fighting behind closed doors and without the knowing, of course, of the public. Because of this, reports were also escalating that Prince Harry is taking more than his fair share of his royal obligations. With the current situation between the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge at the moment, Harry was taking over mostly some of the royal commitments of the royal couple. Prince Harry just attended the meet and greet with children, which is an activity of the AIDS charity in Leicester, England. Despite his presence, Prince William and Kate Middleton were nowhere to be found. Because of the absence of Prince William and Kate Middleton, reports are swirling that the couple is fighting behind closed doors due to the recent ski trip of the Duke of Cambridge in Switzerland. It has been reported too that the royal couple looked tense during the celebration of St. Patrick's Day as well as in their recent trip in Paris. The Duchess of Cambridge felt humiliated over the video and news that her husband had a great time drinking with his friends and the models while making a fool out of himself in a nightclub, as mentioned on Yahoo. Ads by kiosked with the reports that Prince William and Kate Middleton fighting behind closed doors, Prince Harry will end up taking over some of the royal duties of the couple. Besides, Kate has been known for cancelling her royal engagements at the very last minute. If she is indeed arguing with her husband over his latest antics, there is a possibility that she will use this as an excuse to skip out on her commitments. Because of that, Prince Harry has no choice but to pull on these duties for Prince William and Kate Middleton. Despite these reports, some royal insiders believe that she will not be pulling the plug of their marriage since she is not willing to give up her status as the Duchess of Cambridge. If this is the case, this means also that the Duke has the freedom to do whatever he wants,